gentlemen, please remain standing as our junior ROTC presents the colors. I have taken a snapshot, and it is a snapshot, of some of the amazing accomplishments. 132 honor graduates with a 4.0 or higher in this class. This by far sets the record for any graduating class, and you have set the bar high 2021. Congratulations. You have accepted over $3 million in scholarships and awards. Let's say that one more time. $3 million. Notice the parents are clapping a little louder than the graduates. You are attending over 100 different colleges and universities located as close as Northern Virginia and as far away as England and Ireland. As freshmen, many in this class actively participated in our student-to-student ambassador program, otherwise known as S2S, which supports our military-connected students and students who are new to the school. This resulted in Hayfield Secondary School being the first middle or high school in Northern Virginia to receive the prestigious Purple Ribbon. You are career-ready, as you have earned hundreds of industry certifications through our CTE programs. Many members of this class are moving into lucrative apprenticeships and training programs straight from high school into private industry. As athletes and theater students, you have won district titles, individual regional titles, team titles, regional titles, all state individual titles, and have been named all district, all region, and all state. You have earned them all. There's still time. And you have accomplished all of this and more under the most difficult of circumstances. A global pandemic which has disrupted the world. Tragic events that have caused us as a nation to reflect deeply on who we are and who we aspire to be. And the cicadas who have so graciously provided the background music for our graduation today. As we begin to move forward and back towards familiar life routines, I hope that each of us, as well as all of us as a collective society, can hold on to the lessons learned through the difficult circumstances. Specifically, I am speaking of kindness and perseverance. Kindness is always important, and perseverance is always worth the effort. Desmond Tutu is quoted as saying, "Do your little bit of good where you are. It's those little bits of good put together that overwhelm the world." My hope and my belief is that through our experiences, we have come to appreciate the little bit of good each of us has done, can do, and will do, and realize that when we do those little bits of good together, we can accomplish and overwhelm the negative, not only in our lives, but in the lives of those in our community. As we have learned, circumstances outside our control can and will knock us down sometimes.
Now please join me in welcoming Lieutenant Colonel Devin Rule to honor our military students.
Good morning, Hawks. It's a great day, beautiful day. Will the graduates who've been recognized for appointments to the Military Academy, received ROTC scholarships, or those who have enlisted in the service, please stand. Each day, thousands of men and women serve our country all around the world to secure our freedoms and way of life. The greatness of America has always been found and the bravery and heroism of those who have stood strong in the face of oppression and conflict. We honor their service and we celebrate their accomplishments. It's time we recognize the courage of you standing before us. You should still be standing. You are embarking on an adventure in which you're answering the call in full knowledge of the risks involved. Your life will change in a profound way. Before this time next year, some of you who are enlisting may deploy to combat. All of you will represent the best that America has to offer. A patriot's first act of courage is to volunteer, and I salute you. Godspeed to your future.
She is the founder of the Hayfield Hispanic Student Union, HSU. The HSU recognizes and celebrates the hard work of our Hayfield English language learner students. This amazing student has been an outstanding leader in the Hayfield community. Some of her accomplishments include Hayfield Young Life, captain of the volleyball team, president of the Spanish Honor Society. Congratulations!
Ryan Shane Sullivan.
Allison Gabrielle Tabor, honor graduate. Robert Tibet. Deliana Gabriel Tedesa. Nadia Ahmed Tahir. Trinidad Talbot, honor graduate.
We have three short things left to do. First is my favorite thing to do, and that's where I'm going to declare you all graduates. So, the class of 2021, please stand up. Best thing we do every year. By the virtue of the authority vested in me as principal at Hayfield Secondary School, by the laws of the Commonwealth of Virginia, and the governing regulations and policies of the Virginia State Department of Education and Fairfax County School Board, I hereby confirm that the senior class of 2021, whose names have been presented to me, are now graduates of Hayfield Secondary School.
Yay!
Yay!
Hayfield class of 2021, you may now turn your tassels.
At this time, we will recess the stage and we will recess our graduating class of 2021. Parents and families, they will meet you after they grab their diplomas and all their awards and their official transcripts. We will see you in the parking lot. Graduates, please recess.
Thank you.
Karen.
Thank you.